precisely.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I forgot he heals. So cancerous. I've never fought Cho'Gath support. This is scary. I don't know what will happen. Holy crap. Also, I'm not gonna lie, I hate how you call it dotes. I hate when you call it dotes. I hate when you call it dotes. That's my one thing. I guess he's going damage. It's my pet game, so it should have a pet name. No. Just call it Defense of the Ancients. Two. I'm playing defense, man. I'm playing some D. These guys are really just poking us. Not really a huge. Oh, shit. We can't help. Holy crap. See that? I actually don't know how Vayne lived. That's ridiculous. Wait, I've played against Sneaky Monkey Boy. His name is... What is this? Why is he here? How did that even happen? Nice ulti there. Fiddlestick. I need to get out. That was so bad of us. Why did I go back in? They were asking for help. Why do I listen to them? How's it? What's your current rank? Now we're Platinum 4. But if I win this game, I'm Platinum 3, so... this is a big deal. Wait, should I abandon Vayne? An enemy has been slain. He doesn't care. That was maybe a bad call by me. I thought Vayne was dead. And beautiful. You're so stupid. Oh my god, I'm the smartest guy in the universe. Get him, Jax. Get him, Jax, baby. Get him, Jax, baby. Get him, Jax, baby. Get him, Jax, baby. Get him, Jax. Holy crap, he just... We can't fight because this guy's not, he had to back, so he's not here. If he was here, we could have killed them all. Maybe. So good. Wait, what is going on? Dude, this Tryndamere has like perfect farm. That's great. Nick, if you're still watching, this guy is like the rat master. All he does is just go in and kill towers. That's all he does. I mean, he does amazing damage too, but that's what he's known for. We gotta stop him. Taking melatonin right now. So in about an hour I'll be tired. Thank you. That one's actually funny. Oh my goodness. What the heck is going on? He's trying to proxy farm in our base. This is ridiculous. That is fine. This part's not fine. Stop trying to forfeit. Oh my god. I can't do that anymore. Let's just say I just- ooh, okay. How did I just kill? I killed it. Alright, we're really screwing up, but it's not over yet. No more mistakes. What do I need? They just burst us down. That's the item I just bought. I think we win this game, actually. Buy this for Vayne and just pray. We have one more chance, I think. One more chance, I think. Holy crap. One more chance. This is inting. Okay, I guess not. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my freaking god. Why are you inting? Okay, never mind this guy. I'm just scared of this game. Let's win this game. Holy crap. Our team just saves them, if that's what you mean. Holy crap. I can't believe this. Vayne can actually solo him. Why are we still here, man? I should have just left. Man, don't call it dotes. You're playing Defense of the Ancients, okay. I get it. Cool game. Defense of the Ancients. Dota is worse. I'm playing Defense of the Ancients. We're defending the Ancient. I'm gonna defend my Ancient. Oh shoot. Dude, this guy is ridiculous. Dude, those effigies are crazy. I'm playing Gabin's at the moment. Why do you call it Gabin's though? Gabin has a ton of games that he's made. It's really Fiddlesticks. Oh, these idiots, why are they fighting? Oh, come on, come on. Come on. Dude, this is... This game. I'm just fucking lost. Wait, is it actually over? Go, go, stop typing, stop. Holy, holy crap, holy crap. This is not a game though. Just end. If we die here, game's over 100%. Is this a bait? Really interesting. I don't think we can kill this guy. As long as Galio doesn't die. Holy crap! I actually can't believe what is happening. Holy crap. That might be the most unbelievable game I have ever played. That could easily be the most unbelievable game of League I have ever played in my life. That was weird. Holy crap. Oh my god. That was unbelievable for sure. That's probably going on YouTube, by the way. Holy crap.